Return my beacon to Mount Kilcreath. And I will make you the instrument of my cleansing light.
My money's on the big one. No more! I yield! I yield!
There's been word of some trouble nearby.
Tools, wares, and weapons. All for sale at fair prices.
I've been looking for you. Got something I'm supposed to deliver. Your hands only. Let's see here. There's a new museum opening up in Dawnstar. The owner is asking me to hand out invitations to travelers. Looks like that's it. Got to go.
Oh, pardon me. Was I in your way?
Yes?
Heard they're reforming the Dawn Guard.
You come here where you're not wanted. You eat our food, you pollute our city with your stink. And you refuse to help the Stormcloaks.
But we haven't taken a side because it's not our fight.
Hey, maybe the reason these Greyskins don't help in the war is because they're Imperial spies.
Imperial spies? You can't be serious.
Maybe we'll pay you a visit tonight, little spy. We got ways of finding out what you really are.
Where are these vampires coming from? We need to wipe them out before things get worse.
Yes, Sarah?
By sure, is that a Zura star? How did you come to possess such a rare treasure?
Won't give us a straight answer.
He's a true Nord. He'll come around.
Don't be so sure of that. We've intercepted couriers from Solitude. The Empire's putting a great deal of pressure on Whiterun.
And what would you have me do?
If he's not with us, he's against us.
He knows that. They all know
I'm
that.
I'm not sure you... How long?
Only the foolish or the courageous approach a Jarl without summons. Do I know you? Ah, yes. Destined for the chopping block, if I'm not mistaken. A fair point. Well, you've come to the right place then. Speak with Galmar. Seems we're all branded villains these days. He knows that. They all know that.
How long are you going to wait? Now, but first, tell me, why does a foreigner want to fight for Skyrim? You mistake me. I'm not saying no. Just wondering about your intentions. We're not looking for sellswords. The Stormcloaks need dedicated men and women who are devoted to the cause and willing to die for it. Can't fault anyone for that. As long as you hate the Empire as much as I do, that I can work with. All right. But before I can put you to use, I need to know how much you can take. I have a little test for you. The kind men use to measure themselves. I'm sending you to Serpentstone Island. If you survive, you pass. If you die, well, you weren't going to be much use to me anyway. It's where men have tested their mettle for ages. There's a strange rock formation built by the ancients. Something about that place attracts the ice wraiths. You kill an ice wraith out there, and I'll have all the proof I need about you. We'll see about that, won't we?
You think I need to send Bolgrof a stronger message?
If by message... mean shoving a sword through his gullet.
I know I heard something. I was sure I heard something. Is someone there?
Kill him!
Horses, all day long. Do you have any idea how dull horses are?
Thank you. mister. Would you like to buy some flowers? Please? Oh. Okay. Sorry. Some flowers, pretty please.
I was one of the best soldiers in the Stormcloak army until I took a sword to the chest.
Yes, Sarah.
You've been seen in the company of the Crocodile.
Tell me again why.
It's no secret the Aretino boy is doing some ritual, trying to call the Dark Brother.
We don't even know it exists.
The Jarls are upset. You're alive. I owe Ulfric a drink. I have to admit, I didn't think we'd be seeing you again. I misjudged you. You're definitely Stormcloak material. It's time we made this official. You ready to take the oath? You can stick a sword through an Imperial any day you want, but that doesn't make you a Stormcloak. We're not just fighting Imperials. We're fighting to restore Skyrim to her glory and give her the king she deserves. That's the spirit. By swearing this oath, you become one of us, a hero of the people, a true son of Skyrim, a Stormcloak. Repeat after me. I do swear my blood and honor to the service of Ulfric Stormcloak, Jarl of Windhelm and true High King of Skyrim. As Talos is my witness, may this oath bind me to death and beyond. Even to my lord, as to my fellow brothers and sisters in arms. All hail the Stormcloaks! The true sons and daughters of Skyrim. Now you're one of us, which means you get to tag along on a little trip with me. Oh, and here. You're a Stormcloak now. You ought to look the part. I have found the final resting place of the Jagged Crown. Can you believe it? Well, I'm almost certain. We're headed to Corvinjun, but if old King Borgus is indeed buried there, we're bound to run into trouble of some kind. Your fellow Stormcloaks are already assembling outside the tomb. I'll meet you there as soon as I'm finished up here. Don't wait
damn
around for me. They demand the moot.
And damn the moot! We should risk letting those milk.
I mostly deal with petty thievery and drunken brawls. Been too long since we've had a good bandit raid.
I remember you. You were with us at Helgen. I heard you joined us. Welcome to the Stormcloaks.
Ooh, this place really chills the blood, eh?
You too, huh? I'd take a straight fight with the whole Legion over creeping around a place like this. But never mind all that. We've got a job to do, and nothing's going to stand in our way. You must be the new Unblooded. Welcome to the fight, brother.
I don't know what we're doing here. Ulfric must have his reasons.
Keep a sharp eye out.
Keep a sharp eye out.
Hail, Ilfild.
Hail, Galmar.
What's the Legion doing here? Damn Imperial spies! Well, should be fun for us at least. They don't seem to know we're here yet. Ready to spill some Imperial blood for Skyrim? That's what I like to hear. Listen up. Those Imperials aren't here by coincidence. Their spies must have found out we know about the crown, and they don't want us to have it. But they won't stand in our way. I know some of you are ex-Legion, and may know men on the other side. But remember this. They are the enemy now, and they will not hesitate to kill you. Keep your wits about you, and watch your shield brother's back. Ulfric Stormcloak is counting on us to bring him back that crown. That's exactly what we're going to do. Follow me, quickly and quietly now. We want their guts on the ground before they even know we're here. That's the way I like it. Short and bloody. They never knew what hit them. But do not make the mistake of underestimating the Legion. Plenty of them are Nords, same as us. We had the advantage of surprise this time, but things won't be so easy from here on out. Enough talk. Let's go kill some Imperials.
So far, so good.
My signal. Time to show what you really made of. On my
guard the entrance. We don't want any Imperial reinforcements taking us by surprise. The rest of you lot are with me.
I don't like the look of this. Perfect spot for an ambush. 10 to 1, they're just waiting for us on the other side.
But there isn't any other way through.
You sure about that? Then please, be my guest and go strolling on in there. We'll stay here and watch your back. Not so sure. Oh, then perhaps we should take a moment to look around a little, eh? You there, Unblooded. See if you can find another way through. We'll charge in to help as soon as we hear fighting. Careful, boys. There's bound to be more up ahead. Look out! I wouldn't do that again, unless you know for sure it's going to hold it. Looks like the door will open if we turn these rings the right way. Spread out and see what we've got. Unblooded, do what you do best. See if you can find some way to get that gate open.
never anywhere. That's done it. All right, boys, let's get moving. We've got more. Steady now. They may be easier than Imperial. Let's hope that's the last of them. Come on, let's see what's down this way.